Hello everyone, welcome to Master to Teach step-by-step guide. In the last video tutorial, we host a WordPress site in AWS. I have done a few more modifications to the site. As you can see on the site, here is the default WordPress favicon, which we are going to set our icon. Let's log in to the WordPress admin panel. Here opens the dashboard. Want to save the password? Never for now. Navigate to the Appearance menu and click in Customize. In WordPress settings, click in the Site Title and Logo Options menu. Here is the site logo which we uploaded in the last tutorial. Just scroll down, click in Select Site icon. Here I have already uploaded the site icon. Select it, name of image, alt text, title, OK fine, click Select. But it doesn't move further, either we have to close it or can try more. Let's try once again. This time, let's upload the icon. Select File. Here is the site icon image. Choose it. It's uploading to our server. Keep the alt text for it. Select. It's not working. This is due to the lack of GD library in our server. So we have to install it as we install Apache, MySQL, etc. in the previous video. Let's solve it. Log in to the AWS Management Console. Root user, email ID, password, sign in. Navigate to EC2. Here is one running instance. Click on it. Same as before, click connect for detail info to connect the server through SSL. Here are all details. Open the terminal. Locate your key file location. Mine in the downloads folder. To connect, just copy the command and paste it. Oh, since my IP is being already changed, we have to reconfigure in the inbound rules. Let's open PPC. Click in PPC. Open it. Now, navigate to the security group. Select the security group. In the inbound rules tab, click edit inbound rules. Here for SSS, select my IP so that I can only access the server through SSS. Save it. Moving back to the terminal, let's try it again. Want to continue? Yes. Okay, now we are connected to the server. Let's clear it out. Now, let's install the GD library on the server. The command is sudo apt-get install php 7.0 gd enter. Want to continue? Yes. Successfully install the GD library in php. We need to restart the server once. Sudo service apache2 restart, enter. Okay, moving back to the site, refresh. WordPress setting, site title and logo options. Select the site icon, select the fav icon. Let's go with the new one. Click select. Now it's working after we install the GD library in PHP. Publish it. Let's check on the front page as well. Refresh. Okay, here it goes. In this way, we can install the GD library in PHP and upload the fav icon in the WordPress site. I hope you learned from this video tutorial. If you have any questions or comments, please make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below. Also, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you very much for watching. Check us out for more in IT tutorial and guide on website mastertoteach.com, and we will see you again soon. Bye.